And breaking overnight, deputies are looking for the driver who hit a man and left him to die in Northeast Harris County. They got the call around 1:30 this morning about a man lying in the middle of Homestead Road, and when police got there, bystanders were trying to give him CPR, but he died at the scene. We don't know at this point what that car looked like, the one that hit him.